the strength of gravity is based on how much mass something has. And the more mass something has, the more it weighs. So something...